Today's brief homily will concern the environment. What, you might ask, has been my contribution? Well, here it is. 4.5 grand of super-efficient home heating power. That's real money. Euro, not dollars. A currency so cool, it doesn't even need a plural. We installed this puppy about 2 years ago, and it's been amazing. Well, except for one teeny tiny, barely worth mentioning snag. Oh, I'm here nothing, a bagatelle. Well, since you press me. It doesn't start automatically in the morning. And given that we live in Sweden, and occasionally temperatures plunge to minus 10 or lower, well, you get the picture. Now, if you think sneaking out of bed at 5 o'clock in the morning into a freezing house to start a fire is inconvenient, try listening all through breakfast to the incessant whining of the wives and children. How cold they are, how chilly their little toes get as they walk on the frosty floor. Wear some freaking slippers. Something had to be done. Homicide? Too complicated. Turn the electric heating back on in the mornings? Bah, too much like defeat. Time for an ingenious plan B.
Mm-hmm.